Hey guys, Scott Overholt with SOS Kettlebell. For today's workout, it'll be a single kettlebell. You'll want something light enough that you can do a get up with, but something heavy enough that'll challenge you for two-handed swings and goblet squats. So we're gonna do five exercises today. Everything will be rep based. First exercise, we'll do one get up each side. Second exercise, we'll do 20 two-handed swings. Third exercise, we're gonna do a staggered push-up. So that'll be a total of 10 or 5 each side. We're gonna pick the bell up, tuck it under the chin, clamp nice and tight, and 20 goblet squats. After that, we'll get in a nice squat hold position, row the kettlebell 10 times on each side. So we're gonna hit that 5 times through. So you're looking at 100 swings, 100 squats, 5 get ups, 50 push ups, 50 rows. So that's gonna be the routine for today. Let's get our mobility workout going and let's get these rounds in. Okay, we want to stand nice and tall. We want to focus on our breathing and our movement quality when we're doing this. Look up, look down. Set aside over each shoulder. Jumbly tilts. And forward glide. Head circles. And other direction. And shoulder rolls, both same time, same direction. And switch. Switch alternate. Switch alternate. Thoracic lifts. Glides. Arm swings. And alternating cross. Both palms on the ceiling, shoulder screws. And waist twisting. Lateral bend. Pelvic tilts forward reverse. Hip hikes. And hip circles. Switch directions. Forward hinging and backward bends. And full squat. Cossacks. And hip flexor stretch. Hamstring, front leg. Switch sides, other hip flexor. And hamstring, front leg. Stretch your quads out, sit in your shins, practice a couple knee extensions. All right, let's get our kettlebells going. All right, round number one, we're gonna start with one get up each side. Get the foot set, back the shoulder, make sure the wrist stays nice and straight. We roll press, and sit up nice and tall. Lift your hips, sweep this knee underneath and through. Weight transfer, knee pivots, stand. Reverse lunge, knee pivot or foot sweep. Weight transfer, slide the top leg out, and slowly bring it all back down. Other side. Exercise number two, two-handed swing, 20 repetitions. Make sure you breathe well on these. Number three, staggered push-ups. Five each side, 10 total. Goblet squats. Thank you. 10 rows each side. Last one, run one. Round one. Start back at the top. One get up. Each side. Two-handed swings. Stagger push-ups. Goblet, 20 goblet squats. 20 of them. Ten rows each side. Last 10, round two. All right, two rounds down. Get ups. Third set. One each side. Two-handed swing, 20 reps. Stagger push up. Goblet squats. Ten rows. Finish up round three. three done, two to go. Set number four, one get up, each side. Two-handed swing, 20. Stagger push up. Squats. Ten rows each, finish up four. Thank you. Last 10. Set 4. All right, last round. Last time through. All right, one, get up. Each side. Two-handed swing. 20 of them. Stagger push up. Squats and rows left. Twenty squats. Really don't want to do these, but I'm gonna. I'm gonna do every one of them. All right, 20, let's get them. 10 rows each side. Last 20. Last 10 reps. And 10. All right, guys, that's our rounds. Make sure you get a good stretch in. Thanks for watching. See you at the next workout.